The central heart of America is freedom.
Freedom requires virtue. Virtue requires faith of some sort. And faith of any sort requires freedom.
Everyone realizes how divided we are, but ask people what's the reason for it. The deepest division in America is between those who understand the Republic and freedom from the perspective of the American Revolution and those who understand it from ideas that came down from the French Revolution.